my channel. Today I'll be playing more of Devil May Cry 5 Part 4 Mission 3.
Behold my genius.
Yeah, Mission 3, I guess. I forgot.
Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little
chicken? That bird talking?
My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art. Whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in.
Oh, damn. Bird.
Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know.
Alright, let's start it. Our equipment are ready, and we are ready to go.
All right, move out.
Damn.
So much for teamwork.
That girl just going to slack off. Right? Alright, what's this? What is this? What is that? Oh my god, that is a birdie ass. Like, whatever. Alright, let's go.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Yeah, like the relationship. Like, you gotta start somewhere too in relationship. You know that, right?
Oh, you die!
Yeah. Oh wait, there's a red orb in there. Red orbs. Well, I guess I just found
this Clyphod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Yeah, screw it. Let's fuck it. Oh, what is that? All right, nice. Oh,
great. Now the roots are in the
way. Oh, I hate this one, but it's good fun.
Have to be coming from somewhere.
Yeah, this one, this way. Finally, he's dead now. Oh shit, I need health down. Alright, let's lose it. Right, my game now like holy crap. Alright, bingo. Oh shit. This thing. I need to take. Fuck! Alright, let's use red orbs. Now die! Oh, this one is good too. Damn. It looks like Nero old arm, you know, like. Yeah, kind of like that.
Bingo.
Wait, what's down there? Let's get this one first. Fuck, I forget. Oh yeah, there's Fred Wars in here, nice. Wait, what's up there? Oh nice, what's this? We got a blue orb fragment, a magical blue fragment that the life force, and then alright, let's confirm it. Ew. Damn, guys, we gotta get a shot, you know, like a haircut. This is a free haircut from Devil May Cry. Nice. How nice is it? All right, whatever. Let's kill that witch.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Die. Alright. What the hell? Take that, piece of shit. All right, let's go. I think this might be a boss fight, guys. So, yeah, I think so. Like, you know, in the meme, like big room with a Gandalf meme with no open, like open door or anything. Yeah. This is supposed to be a boss fight.
Yeah.
chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Maybe. Ew. Okay, that is disgusting.
It's demon.
Alright. Something different about it. Yeah, of course it's different. He's flying. I mean, a she maybe. Because... Shit, I can't. Shit. I only have one left. No. Fuck! Shit, man. Alright, let's use the red orbs again. Oh shit, I don't have that enough.
In your face!
Shit! Finally. Ugh.
this lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
Of course he will kill you. I mean, of course she will kill you because you just touched another girl. Alright guys, this is for Devil May Cry Part 3, Part 4, I guess. I don't know. Part 4, Mission 3. Thanks for watching, I'll see you. Bye bye. I won't stop till the end, no.